this man has been bitten to death by his friends.